Hi guys, I wanted to do this video because I came across the most amazing product by Joy. It is an almond nut base so that you can make almond milk conveniently and easily, and it's amazing. So here's what it looks like. It's a little bit scary, I know, but it's just blanched almonds. So it's very clean, and the almond nut base itself does not need to be refrigerated, which is so convenient. And great, especially during these lockdown periods. You simply add water, about a cup or so, to every 1 to 2 tablespoons of that nut base, depending on how thick and creamy you want it, and conveniently just make it. Now, like I said, the base doesn't need to be refrigerated, but obviously once you make the almond milk, that will need to be refrigerated, and it keeps for up to a week. So I like to make a batch on Monday to enjoy throughout the week. I use it with coffee, I use it with my cashew cheese, you can make dressings, you can make pretty much anything you want with this. When you add liquid to a recipe, you might want to consider using this. You can sweeten it with liquid stevia, dates, maple syrup, agave, or you can just leave it plain, which is what I do. And not only does it come with almond as an option, they also have cashew. They have various sizes, they have an organic option, so there's a lot of things to choose from on their website. I do have a coupon code, RVRS, if you want to save some money, but this is my favorite almond milk ever. I don't see myself trying any other because this is just so convenient, and the quality, I can really taste a difference. So if you have any questions, let me know in the comments. I will be trying out the cashew one next, so I'm very hopeful and excited about that, and I'll do a video on that as well. And I will see you real soon with a new video, guys. Take care. Bye.